phone calls with his mother, Gonzales says he was counting on staying at MDC for his own safety.
He doesn't want me to go to jail. He wants me just to stay here for the whole thing.
Okay, good.
Since I'm protected here, and he always, you know, because in prison, the guards really don't stay there with you in the pod, you know what I mean?
In the phone calls obtained by Target 7, Gonzales says his attorney was trying to delay the case so that Gonzales wouldn't have to go to prison. Gonzales was facing up to 2 years in prison.